Hello everyone, welcome to Copahost. We offer cPanel hosting and solutions for every small website. You can check our plans as listed here. Today, in this tutorial, we will be learning how to password protect your folder in your home directory with cPanel. So for that, you need to log into your cPanel. So once you enter the username and password, you can press login. So now you are redirected to your cPanel dashboard. So in the section files, you press file manager. So this is the home directory. You can see the options here. I want to password protect public_html. So if you click this, these are all the options that are stored in this. So now I create a new folder by clicking this. So in the root directory, I create a folder with the name password protect. So create a folder. So if you right click this, you have the option of password protect. Press that. So this is a new page where you can manage the several the access to your password protect folder and create a user for that. So you can create a password protect directory by the same name, the folder that you just created. So it will be easier for you to remember. Press save. So the access permission for that has been granted. Now go back and now you can create a user. So you can create a user with the same name and you can use a simple symbol like one. Now create your password. This is the strength of the password that you just entered manually. If you see, you have the option to use system generated password. You click this. This is a password that you can use directly. Either case, you can set advanced permissions to strengthen your password, like you can use lowercase, uppercase, numbers or both. So if you confirm, you can press use password or simply press cancel. Now press save. So this user has been created. So you can see the authorized user is this password protect one. If you want to delete this, you can press this. So now you can go back and manage several applications similar way. I hope the tutorial was helpful. Thanks for watching the video.